It's Friday night and it's time to party. Just kidding, I don't actually have any parties to go to. But I have realized recently that a lot of people are posting on Reddit their deepest struggles, from suffering heartbreaks and divorces to losing loved ones. And here's the thing, a lot of these posts aren't getting any love. No comments, no replies, nothing. And as much as I'd love to personally respond to all these posts, let's be real, it's not even humanly possible. So I was thinking, maybe what if I just post people's problems in ChatGPT, you know, that super smart AI I'm sure you've heard of, and then it could give me helpful answers and I could reply with those as my own. So I created a new Reddit account, copied some posts, and let ChatGPT do its thing. Took a little work to make the reply sound kind of casual. With some tweaking, I managed to get some helpful replies. So then I posted them on the original post and waited to see what would happen. Okay, the response is insane. People are thanking me left and right for listening and sharing advice. Some cases, I'm the only person to respond. It was really overwhelming to see how much of an impact it made, and they didn't even know it was an AI that was actually answering them. But doing this is super manual. Couldn't keep copying each post and pasting it in ChatGPT and waiting for a reply and then pasting it back on the post. So I decided to create a Reddit bot that would automatically search for new posts, send them to ChatGPT, and then post the reply back on the original post. It only took me like 2 hours to set up, and it's a highly recommended Friday night activity. Once the bot was working, I went to the jacuzzi to celebrate, because how else do you celebrate? And I think it was at that moment I realized how much better this bot could be. If you've never seen Ted Lasso, shame on you. Ted gives amazing motivational speeches.
Oh, hey, one last thing. And I want everyone's eyes on me when I say this. Look at me.
And here's the idea. If I told ChatGPT to act like Ted, it could really hype people up and make them feel really good about themselves.
I'll be. Someone's been using old Ted Lasso's name in the hype around season 3 to promote their YouTube video. Now that's some creative thinking right there, Mr. Tyler.
So I got ChatGPT to basically channel its inner Ted Lasso and write pep talks that could really lift people up. You know what? The response has been beyond amazing. People are telling me that the bot has saved their lives and it's given them incredible advice. And it's moments like these that make me realize how powerful technology can be and it can really make a difference in people's lives.
Hey there, friend. Remember, life's like a game of soccer. Sometimes you score, sometimes you miss, but you've always got to keep playing.